for recording.
Promise, folks, it's worth the wait. Its major metropolitan cities include Melbourne, Perth, and Sydney. That's right, you guessed it. We're going down under to Australia. Here's a hit recorded by the Australian pop group Tonus and I. In 2019, it reached the top five in U.S. charts and was solely written by a female artist. In an interview, the lead singer of Tonus explained, "I wrote this song when I was a street performer and about the pressure that I felt to always be entertaining people on the street. They didn't like it, they looked at their phones and they could just click something else. We are all so used to being entertained at the click of a button. So put down your phones, pay attention, and be entertained by Dance Monkey."
We'll be right back.
thousand miles across the globe to another warm climate. This country was colonized by the Spaniards in the 16th century. Although a small island, it is the largest island in the Caribbean Sea. The British and French fought over this land for 7 years, mainly because of the rich sugar the island produced, resulting in a treaty that gave Florida to Britain in exchange for this island. The average temperature on the island fluctuates between 70 to 85 degrees year-round, making it an ideal tourist destination. Some of its largest cities include Havana, Santiago, and Guantanamo. If you've asked Cuba, you're correct. This next hit was recorded by Cuban-American singer Camila Cabello back in 2017. The song reached number one in 26 countries around the globe. In 2018, it became the best-selling digital single worldwide. This tune is salsa-inspired and mid-tempo with a mixture of R&B pop hits, also referred to as Latin fusion. Featuring our Trojanettes, here is Havana. Musicians such as Bach, Handel, Brahms, and Beethoven, to name a few. Known for Oktoberfest, Bratwurst, the Autobahn, and pretzels. Some of the most famous metropolitan cities include Frankfurt, Berlin, Hamburg, and Munich. Can you guess the country? Yeah, Germany. This next song was a 1983 chart topper from a German group, Nena. While watching a Rolling Stones concert, Nena's lead guitarist noticed red balloons being released, and as he watched them move toward the horizon, they began to change shape and appeared to be strange spacecraft, hence the UFO line in the lyrics of the song. Here is the German hit, 99 the Blues.
We'll be right back.
form of percussion instrument. Drums are the oldest man-made instrument. Archaeologists have discovered percussion instruments that date back to 70,000 BC. Drums have been used for ceremonial, ritual, military, and entertainment purposes. Featuring the bass and quad solo, here is the South Central Trojan drum line. Travels take us north 17 hours from Germany to Scotland. Written in 1982, this tune quickly became very popular among pipers. It has even been proposed in Scottish Parliament to replace Scotland the Brave as the national anthem. The tune was inspired by the castles, cathedrals, and the misty lochs of their homeland. Featuring the great Highland bagpipe, here is our rendition of Highland Cathedral.
Yeah.
travel 10 hours across the Atlantic Ocean to the third largest country with the largest economy in the world. A land of new beginnings, new hopes, and a country that was founded on the belief that all men and women are created equal. A proud nation, a strong nation, a patriotic nation. No country goes without struggles and sacrifices, be it from war fought abroad, civil and domestic affairs, or economic growth and decline. Everyone here tonight has lost a loved one, a friend, or a neighbor. Loss is hard, loss is emotional, but together, we are strong. Those who remain fight and never forget. This next tune is dedicated to those that we have lost, and to those that have touched our lives, and to those of us who continue to fight and be strong. This is Rachel Patton's pop hit song, Fight Song, performed along with the Willard High School Clash's Marching Band.